The smart folks finding some shade on a hot Thursday afternoon. Willow Glenn on the board first in the first as Justin Bruce laps it to right. Just missing the runner coming in to score is Kenny Corey. 1-0 Willow Glenn Rams. Controversy in the second. Runner at first, Matt Toscano, sends a bomb to the gap in right center, but look closely as the umpire says the runner missed the bag at third. It's a really close call, but it looks like it was the right call, so take the run off the board, still 1-0 Rams. Westmont ties the game in the third as Matty Hearn chops it to short. The throw comes home, but Lucas Jacobson slides in, and he's safe, and we're tied at 1-1. Still in the third, Lucas Urseg sends a shot down the line and right. One run scores, and Westmont leads 2-1. Willow Glenn ties the game in the sixth. Adam Traylor reaches out and finds a spot in shallow center. Scoring is Tucker Bacon, and really, who doesn't like bacon? We're tied at 2-2. We go to the eighth. Runner at third for Jay Bruce, who ropes a single to center. Trotting home is John Riley. 3-2, the Rams lead. But Westmont gets it right back in the bottom of the eighth. Urseg with a towering blast to deep right field. It's a solo home run for Urseg, and we're tied at 3-3. That was huge. The Warriors now with two on, sending the runners from first and second. The throw to third is wide and goes into left field. Racing home is J.D. Hearn with the winning run as Westmont wins the Mount Hamilton Division title with the 4-3 win. Urseg with a big game for the Warriors, who met me at the One Workplace corporate headquarters in Santa Clara. One Workplace, your source for creative and innovative workplace solutions for the most productive work environment.